Dave DeBusschere, born on October 16, 1940 in Detroit, was a standout NBA forward, known for his tough defense and versatility. He played for the Detroit Pistons and New York Knicks, helping the Knicks win two NBA championships. After retiring as a player, he had a successful career as a coach and general manager. DeBusschere was inducted into the Hall of Fame in 1983. He passed away on May 14, 2003.